In the late 1980s, the wild salmon market was really significantly affected by the ascendance of farmed salmon fisheries, and that made it very difficult for us for the better part of 12 years to get any kind of a price for our fish. But there's been a resurgent interest maybe in the past 8 or 10 years in wild fisheries, and increasingly in sustainable fisheries.